Welcome back to Let's Play Siege of Dragonspear for Baldur's Gate Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari.
Aye. Let's talk more fight!
How about more walk, less fight? At least for now. I see these effects sometimes on here. Alright, so... yeah, I want to go talk to this guy. I think we're going to talk to him. Can I get down there from here? Oh, wait.
She has bested you already and you know it not. You are here, buried beneath the dirt while she prepares for victory far above. Is this your grand plan? I had hoped for more from one of your lineage.
You again. What are you doing hanging out with mushroom people? Asking what you're doing here would be a wasted effort, wouldn't it?
Your army has grown fat with purpose, courageous and utterly devoted to their cause. What reason have you to be here, child of Baal? What is it that has driven you to such inglorious confines?
Curiosity. I want to see where this leads.
Curiosity has its uses, to be sure, but take care not to gaze too deeply into matters beyond your understanding, lest you find yourself in possession of answers you'd rather not have.
Look, I'm going to take your word for it, though.
Your path twists and forks like a serpent's tongue. With every word you utter, every enemy you fell, your soul becomes clearer to me.
Well, good for you.
I see that you will let nothing stand in your way. To achieve your goals, you will use every tool in your grasp. Poison and sabotage are but another weapon to you. I respect that.
I haven't done that poison thing yet.
I seek someone with the potential I require to move forward. I have found two candidates. Do I choose the child of light or the child of death? Which of you is worthy?
What do you know that I don't?
There are many forces at play, more than you realize, and there is much at stake. Dragonspear Castle offers more to you than an opportunity for reconnaissance and sabotage. There you may spy the snake that nestles in Kayla's bosom. Use the gifts you have, and you may learn more about the threat you truly face.
Okay. Well, we can't cross that. That's the cave we were in last episode. The stone dowser shudders, the pendant sways, suddenly but undeniably pulling its holder to the northeast. Oh. Oh, crap. They have range and we can't get to them from the water. I mean, are they gonna come up? Can they come up? You can't go that way. Sorry guys about all the fog here. These are the patrol people? Yeah. Indicating you must go west. I'm not doing that yet. Let's go there after. It was getting hard for me to see. Who's this? Oh, that's him. We can just walk right up there. Okay. Patrol. Oh, wait. The Myconids are attacking them. Oh, they're over here.
I'm coming for you.
Die!
What? Fine.
Where are you going?
Yeah? In a tick.
Hells, I missed!
Hmm? I will.
Is that it? Just the one? I guess.
Yes.
All right, let's get out of this foggy area. Still wondering about this. This guy told us to put these sacks. I wonder if he did mean to put him in here, because I couldn't find anything else. So just from here to here? I mean, which one, though?
You want Boo? Let's talk more fight!
This is not fight, though. He's not complaining that he can't pick up too many.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Oh, wait. I mean, these are 10 pounds each, so... feel like rearranging everything. How many are there? Alright. One more trip. We'll see if that's what he wants us to do. Now, did I put any here by mistake? No. Put them all in here. There's a lot. And in here, there's nothing. Alright, I took them all. Let's talk to this guy.
Welcome! What can I do for you today?
Guessing that's not where he wanted us to put them. The Sahuagin are gone. The way is clear. What'd you do that for? I thought I told you it was being taken care of. Your supplies are stuck in this chamber. Now you're free to move them where they're needed. You witless clodpate. We were running out the Iroglass. Now we've gotta drag all those blasted crates to the other side of the river. I suppose we'll have to move the supplies in eventually. I'll let you off this time, but don't let me catch you helping out again. Be on your way.
Welcome!
Really?
What can I do for you today?
Okay, so I'm guessing this is not where he wants them put. Alright, well, I don't know then. I'll look for another place where I find empty crates. Maybe over here, I don't know. But they haven't been over there, so I'm not sure. Alright.
What?
Let's go talk to evil druid guy. I mean, we could sneak and put the thing in. The poison into the roots for the evil tree. But I feel like talking to him. What if he had a reason to, you know, entangle those people up above? The evil tree, I'm pretty sure it's, yeah, no excuse for that, but he is a talkable thing, talkable NPC, and I want to see what might transpire here.
Stop where you are. Dangerous creatures roam these caverns. If you value your life, go back from whence you came.
I am more than capable of defending myself. If this place were dangerous, you would not live here.
You trespass in my home. Surface dwellers are not welcome here, save for Heffernan and those who bow to him.
Dangerous creatures, you say? What kind of dangerous creatures? That is not for you to know. I've said what I came to say. Turn back. I'll not help you when you run afoul of my children. You have been warned. I met a druid who warned me away from a cavern. He seems to be the leader of this region and only allows only certain people to pass. And then he goes over there. Pulsing luminescence from within this giant mushroom illuminates various growths that have sprung up throughout this cavern.
Huh? Yes!
Sir, I wouldst have words with thee.
Strangers. So many strangers in the depths these days. Why have you sought me out?
We've met before. He warned me not to go forward at the big cavern entrance outside. I warn many such travelers. Their faces rarely stay in my mind. I can understand that. Is this your home? This is the circle where I worship the land beneath the land, but that is not why you are here, I think. It is a marvel to behold. I wonder if I might ask you something. What do you want, stranger? Information, if you're willing to share. Ask your questions. This Heffernan you mentioned. Why did you agree to help him? Not out of altruism. I struck a deal with him. Safe passage in exchange for assistance in a personal matter. Would this personal matter involve a pair of druids on the surface?
Some in the circle refuse to accept my authority. Fools. With Heffernan and his followers' help, I drove them off.
I mean, maybe we can play both sides. Against the middle. You have proven your strength, then. There is more I would ask you. Why are the animals in this area so stirred up? Through experimentation and magic, I have enhanced some of the local fauna. To what end? To my own ends. By the terms of my bargain with Heffernan, I am permitted to perform my experiments. Tell me more about this agreement. Why would you bargain with trespassers? Oh, same thing.
Some in the circle refuse to accept my authority. Fools. With Heffernan and his followers' help, I drove them off. Some in the circle refuse to accept my authority. Fools. With Heffernan and his followers' help, I drove them off.
So you're the reason I was attacked? Why would you do such a thing? Oh. Be gone. The roots of this massive tree twist unnaturally, almost seeming to claw mercilessly at the soil that will sustain them. This is where the tree is. This is where we need to plant the seed, the poison seed or whatever. Alright. I'll come back here.
Trouble? Sword first!
There's a... Myconids this way.
Aye, sword first.
Oh, that's right. We got Dark Treant. You know what would work good against a Treant?
They called
fire.
This is so much better than my old life.
Done and done.
Inconclusive. Wow. 43 fire damage, and a gargantuan spire took 31. Spider.
Yes, I shall.
Yes?
Oh boy. Well, Minsk has the free action on. Ring.
Swing and a miss.
Although he's dire charmed.
Yes, I do.
Swing and a miss.
Yes. I demand.
Who is he attacking? He's attacking Vaconia, I think.
I am yours to command.
McKinn levels up. We've got a corrupted Hamadryad back there. Probably the one who cast the Entangle.
What is it?
Velbol? Dusthorn.
Ouch.
Yes. What?
What?
You know what?
Hmm?
You're not doing anything, are you? Here, catch.
And?
Paralyze. Minsk. Comes the Hamadryad.
Speak.
Yes?
I hear.
I'm probably gonna walk into the entangled stuff. What can you do?
Yes, I will. I am yours to command.
And what do we have here? Oh, I got a... Ooh, that's right. Dinah here leveled up, and I forgot to give her additional, I think, 3rd, 4th, and 5th level spells. So we got this too. 4th and 5th, I got one each. Two more hit points. Alright, lore. Oh, priest skull. Out of these... things I don't use. I mean, we have neutralized poison, which is better. I guess resist fire and cold. I mean, I got 4 of them? Wait, oh. So I already have these. Okay, never mind. Then charm, I guess? So it has to be these. Call lightning, cure medium, and one other. Invisibility purge. Yeah. That's useful. Okay. Level 4. Alright, so radiate call woodland beings and cure serious wounds. And we can add one more. I really didn't want to do this now, after the battle. Cloak of Fear? Personal aura of fear. Party members are immune, though the aura of fear may still disturb them. I never used the cause wound spells. Death ward? You have to have a successful touch attack first. And that's melee. Spell protects the target from all forms of death magic. Defensive harmony. Plus 2 bonus to armor class. You have to stay near the shaman. Farsight? Looks like a wizard eye. Negative plane protection. Yeah, yeah, that. Wait, that one. And level 5. So we have cure critical. Animal summoning 2. Only normal or giant animals. Chaotic commands. Renders a creature immune to magical commands. They cast it on Minsk. Insect plague. Iron skins. Looks pretty good. Physical attacks such as melee weapons and projectiles. Oh, for each skin, the spell will stop one attack. So a 10th level druid would be protected from the first 5 attacks, but the 6th would affect her normally. It does not help against area stuff. Has to be actually targeted on the shaman. That seems pretty good. I like that. Magic resistance. Mask care. Okay. Insect plague. Spell casting within the swarm is impossible. I'd rather it not hop to another near ally, but stay on that creature, because that would be good against mages. I'm gonna take that. Oh, he's more. Pixie Dust. Good for seeing magical things. Ditto here. But we already memorized that other one that helps us see invisible things. Okay. So now I can have you actually do something. That's great.
What?
Well, first...
Do it. I will.
Sweetheart?
Yes, dear.
Get away from Mint. Oh, we... Damn it.
Yes, dear. Your need.
Is she stuck? She's stuck, yes. Isn't she? Oh, protection from poison. No, she's not stuck.
Hey there.
Right.
Just move somewhere. Away from McKinn.
You want me?
Well, Bone?
What? Fine.
Sweetheart?
So we've got another dark treant. Is that it? Okay, that's just a cloud or something.
What?
Let's finish off the dryad thingy.
Thy cold.
Oh god, another? At least McKinn is entangled.
Yes? Such menial task. What is it?
Yes?
So if we use chaotic commands,
what?
I can't use it to break it now. I'm guessing.
Speak.
Thy demand, done and done. Whatever thy wills.
Yes, I will.
Chant.
What?
Actually, here.
And?
And this.
Yes?
I hear.
Oh, is Minsk back? No. He's held. Oh, crap. Wait, is he still... He's stunned. He's back to our side.
Jalbir and Os.
Remove paralysis. So we paralyzed him, and now we're gonna unparalyze him. Of course, ugh. Kill it quickly, or release him quickly. Wait, he's... Free action, but he's stunned. Can't move yet.
Shar guides my hand.
What is it?
See if I can save him. Oh, McCain is back, but entangled.
Trouble.
Can you reach? I doubt it.
You want Boo? What?
Got it. Here comes some late heals.
Sword first!
Let's move out of the way of the entangles. Wow.
What?
Oy. Oh, she's in the pathway.
Yes, such menial tasks.
Ah, there.
I'm fair enough.
What a simple matter.
Hurry.
Glad you guys are back with us.
Yes, Abil.
Yeah?
I am yours to command.
Let's talk more fight!
Hamadryad didn't even drop anything. Alright, well, I'm gonna call in an episode here. Actually, just rest really quick. Let's run up here and rest. I feel like this is not... A good defensible position. Where are you going?
Yes.
Do not wander into unexplored areas.
Let's talk more fight.
Bat's gonna join us for camp.
You want Boo?
We want sleep. Alright, so just checking.
They called.
Diney here. Level 2, right? Do we have that spell? Detect invisibility.
Yes.
Yeah, why do we not have that?
By demand?
It's grayed out, like we've used it. But she hasn't. Oh, I know why. Because she took off this... She took this off. The amplifier. So just randomly sacrifice that spell. Now she's lost the slot. Melf's acid arrow she actually did use. Let's get rid of Stinking Cloud and put in Detect Invisibility. There we go. Now, she's got new slots and so does McKen. We already have Dispel Magic, two Fireballs, and Haste. Protection from normal missiles. Let's try slow on some creatures. And then here we've got improved invisibility, martial summoning 2, and spirit armor. We can have contagion, farsight, fire shield blue, ice storm, tempting. It's a pretty bad spell for friendly fire though. Monster summoning 2. I'm gonna take it. And then here we've got Cloud Kill, Cone of Cold, Monster Summoning 3. So we can also have Animate Dead, Breach. Dispels all the specific and combat protections on a target creature. Seems pretty cool. So, an oracle. Cancels all illusion phantasm spells of 5th level and lower. Sorry guys, knocking stuff around. Protection from acid. Phantom blade. The caster wields the phantom blade. Yeah. It means the caster gets in melee range, and I don't like that. Protection from electricity, shadow door. Let's memorize breach then. And then for me, I've got all that stuff. And then McKinn. What I already did is part of that series we went through. Okay, never mind. Resting. Monsters awaken. Giant spiders.
What?
Giant spiders, man. Go get them.
Watch out.
Hmm? What? Yes.
And
nothing really.
Take it like a champ.
Bleed for sure.
What is it?
Here comes 300 pounds of justice! Trouble?
What do you think?
Suffer the wrath of the arcane!
Aye?
Your life is mine!
That stinks, doesn't it, Devo?
Yes.
fools coming for you.
Okay.
You want Boo?
Yes.
Oh, we got the random haste. Sweet. The way we're gonna sleep now, and it's gonna wear that out. Monsters. Oh.
What?
What?
Oh, I still have these. Some of them.
Yes.
Take it like a champ.
What is it?
Minsk. You're okay still.
Trouble? Aye.
Yeah, we've lost half our party here.
Yes.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
What is she, poisoned or something? She's confused. Oh, yeah.
You want Boo?
What?
Swing and a miss! What?
Fear me! Cool down now!
Sword first! A den of stinking evil! Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway! Well scrubbed, evil!
I think it's pretty smelly down here. I just have that feeling, though. You're not. You cannot rest at this time because you're not going to have control of all your party members. Well. One of the spells failed. Who's...
Trouble?
Do we have control now? Okay.
What?
Velbon?
Why are we in combat again?
Do you seek to see me imprisoned or killed? Keep our profiles more discreet, then.
No discreetness. Alright. Can we actually rest now? Because we're starting to run out of healing spells and stuff. Yay! Alright, so next time, guys, we're going this way and see what lies over there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.